You've been hearing about SD-WAN more and more, but is this chatter something you should really pay attention to? If you have multiple branch offices in various locations, limited on-site IT staff, or a desire to streamline and cut costs, then the answer is yes. With SD-WAN, you can overcome challenges like expensive bandwidth, branch complexity, rigid architecture, and more. But wait, what is SD-WAN? Software-defined wide area network has emerged as a more cost-effective solution that can deliver results with previously impossible agility and efficiency. But why should companies switch to SD-WAN? Well, as organizations utilize a growing number of cloud-based applications, traditional WAN networks are unable to maintain strong speeds and optimized connectivity due to the high volume of traffic. As a result, you encounter service outages, traffic congestion, and packet loss. Many companies also have complex infrastructure at their branch offices, which is expensive to buy and maintain and hard to manage. So, how does SD-WAN solve these issues? SD-WAN technology automatically reroutes and chooses the best path for data traffic, so companies experience more reliable and efficient performance when it comes to voice and data traffic. With reduced hardware costs, you also save a significant amount of money while increasing overall performance and agility. The service provider has both the economy of scale to lower overall costs, as well as a highly trained team that knows how to set up and troubleshoot a software-defined WAN environment. Are you ready to reap the many benefits of SD-WAN? Find out how TPX can help you improve your network's performance while saving you money.